Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. All right, let's get back into it. So this is the last mission. I looked it up. There were actually 21 missions, not 20. So I don't know what's about to happen. We'll see. So it's the Crimson Squadron leader. I wonder why he wasn't at the battle. What's your problem, dude? Just accept that I'm better than you. Okay, these missiles don't really hurt a whole lot, that's good. On to phase two of his attack patterns.
Thank you.
was a direct hit. That would hurt. Feels great. I feel free. Shit, I'm almost dead. On to the final phase. Not really. You kind of destroyed Cascadia's soul. What are those? Shit, I'm guessing I'm gonna avoid him. I think I'm gonna just have a standard missile this one. There's so many missiles that I ran into one by mistake. Shit, I need to stop running into these frickin'... Well, it's just a death trap in here, just a total death trap. Oh, he's almost dead. I might get this. We got it! We're not done yet? No, not yet. God damn it. Caution? Oh shit. It's a draw. Okay there, bud? Come on, come inside, kill your dog. I will get you. I have more health than him now. Got him! Did it! We won! Fuck yeah! Crowned. I am the king. Cascadia is in ruins. The war has been won. The deal will be honored. Contract complete. Funds distributed. Sweet. We finally did it. Well, that was... This game was a lot harder than Ace Combat 7, I must say. The missile tracking is insane on this game. It's almost impossible to dodge missiles. I didn't realize until the very end that I could use flares indefinitely. I've been... For like 90% of the game, I wasn't using flares at all because I thought it was like Ace Combat. We had a limited number. Fighting Crimson sucked. I'd say I enjoyed the rest of the game. Fighting the entire Crimson Squadron, that pissed me off. That really pissed me off because of how many times I had to try. 8 against 1. And they were using special missiles that tracked even more than the standard missiles. So that one was definitely hard. But I still enjoyed it. The landscapes were very similar-ish. It was all just scorched earth, and that's not, like, it's kind of cool for one mission, but the entire game of scorched earth, that's just, ugh, I didn't like that. What else? I did like the interactions between us and our squad mates. It was nice to have a good squadron that was by your side. Yeah, so this is Project Wingman. It's a great game. I recommend getting it, like I do with all the games, but I only play great games. So, without further ado, if there's an after credits scene, I will leave it in. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching. I've been the lovely Miss Scarlet Fox. Please be sure to like the video, comment all the comments, subscribe to the channel, all that good shit. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!